Alright, we're back. The camera cut off. See a switch? You can go in there. That switch opens that door that I just showed you right there. And you can go to a bonus zone, but as I said, I'm not doing bonus zones because it takes forever. Keep going up from here. Yeah, with the camera cut off back there, I was in midair just like that. So, as you see, I made it over that spike ball. You didn't miss much. Oh, man. That first jump sucked, and I actually tried to go for it again. Oh, please don't take a hit. Okay, here's some rings. I'm happy. Happy PkGam. Alright, keep going up from here. Don't fall down any of these holes if you see any, like these right here. They're automatic death. Oh no, don't you dare push that rock. Oh no, he didn't. Yeah, he did again. Alright, we're at the boss. This is kind of like an auto-scroll stage now. Basically, all you have to do is stay ahead of it. He's going to shoot a whole bunch of missiles, and they're going to destroy these platforms as we go. Now, move, move, move. Stay ahead of it. Don't let it fall. Alright. There's no way to make it go any faster, so stay patient. Don't get ahead of yourself. Lamppost. Oh boy, okay. Alright, now from here, see these rings here? Now one of these platforms has a fire shield, there it is. This is very nice. See, now you can stand on the lava. Now all you have to do with this boss is just wait. He'll kill himself with his own spike ball. Say, what the heck? That one's supposed to stick in the lava. Okay, there we go. Okay, I'm gonna just jump platform to platform because that's how you're normally supposed to do it. Now watch, his own spike balls are gonna hit him. Easy, eh? There's a couple of jumps on here, like this one that's really long, but it's easy to get with a little practice. And the spike ball positions can sometimes get in the way, like you put some right next to platforms hoping that you'll land on them when you jump. But they're still easy to avoid. And jump! Yeah, we made it. But if you get the fire shield, this boss fight's even easier because you can jump in the lava like that. See that? But as I said, I'm staying on the platforms. It just makes it more interesting, but it's still not that much more interesting. I don't know how many hits he takes, but it's a lot of hits. Okay. Over. Yeah, he's done. Gonna wait for the flying capsule. Woo! That's it. Lava is cooled down. Now let's go jump to the hidden palace zone before the camera cuts off again. Yeah! This is a real short zone. I should be able to get it done. Up there, if you've got tails, you can fly and get some items. You know, if you're using a save file with tails on it. And here's your boss. It's time to get revenge on Knuckles! Watch this. You can just rape him. He's gonna keep jumping up, and he's gonna keep trying to glide. Oh! My bad. Alright, he's done. But he's not dead. He wouldn't be dead, because he's Knuckles. And he's a Sonic character. Alright. Now, Eggman's gonna steal a Master Emerald. Knuckles gonna try and get it back. Watch this. This is just brutal for a kid's game. He electrocutes Knuckles. Alright, Knuckles is knocked out, but he'll be back. Yeah, you. This way. Okay. Go this way. Now he's gonna jump on the teleporter. And you're gonna follow automatically. With Tails. To Sky Sanctuary Zone. Now at this point, it's gonna be automatic. See, if you go into here, it's like air. You can't do anything at the moment. You'll just see the Death Egg shooting out robots that you'll have to face in this level. At least I think it's the same robots. And Knuckles will finally help you. He's gonna hit a switch to make the bridge come. But you know what? I'm not gonna use that switch. I mean, I'm not gonna use that bridge, because I'm still too mad. But I'm gonna get up here, grab some rings. I think these are the enemies that Eggman shot out. You know, from the Death Egg that we just seen. Carefully jump across these little tower platforms. Whoa! And they fall. Careful you move on this stage. There's a lot of things that'll drop off from under you or will surprise you. Careful, careful. Oh, man. Okay. No way. Use the clouds to bounce up. Those are solid clouds. Do you remember this boss from Sonic 1? Yes, you do. The big ball. With Metal Sonic in it. Whoops. That was just made a fail. But I'm just trying to rush through this. I'd like a ring. That's okay. And jump on the teleporter. Woo! Be careful, because another one's gonna appear. Oh man, I want to. There we go. Got some rings. I'm happy. Keep going forward. I think there's a way to get up on that. There we go. Take this one, go up to here, climb up on these to get to this one. This is like a little shortcut. Flame shield. Nice. Go, go! Cloud! Cloud! Alright, remember this boss from Sonic 2? My Sonic 2 walkthrough? Same strategy. Except this time it's with Metal Sonic instead of Robotnik bubbles. Oh, got took a hit there. This boss is just as annoying as when we first seen it on the other walkthrough, but we can do it. Oh, Tails hit him. That was nice. Get ready, because he's going to fire his laser! It's over! At least that boss is. I'm going to cut it off right here, and I'll see you in the next part.